Design clearly and confidently at any scale with Designcenter Solid Edge. With significant improvements for part and assembly workflows, managing complex assemblies just got easier. Let's start with magnetic snap assembly. This new artificial intelligence-powered command automatically identifies and assigns the right mates based on nearby surfaces or edges. This eliminates the need to manually assign constraints, as Designcenter Solid Edge intelligently recognizes the correct relationships as you drag parts into place, making assembly creation faster and more intuitive. In this example, we're missing an auger and its base. As we bring in these components, we'll use magnetic snap assembly instead of flash fit. Dragging the edge of the base to the hole automatically applies both a planar and an axial constraint in just one move. We can then bring in the auger subassembly and constrain it in the same way with a single drag and snap motion. Part display configurations are more powerful than ever. You can create multiple visual variations of parts and assemblies customized for different needs within a single document without duplicating files. Here we have three configurations, one showing just the etch, one showing just the sketch, and one with a decal added. Toggle elements on and off to build new configurations with just a few clicks, all without altering geometry. The improved visual explode command brings new clarity to design communication. Exploded views can now be saved as display configurations, so once you build it, you can reuse it anywhere, whether that's for documentation, presentations, or just clearer communication with your team. It's a cleaner way to show how parts come together or come apart without having to redo the work each time. You can also select a specific part display configuration for the entire assembly. For this side panel, we'll switch the default configuration to the one with a decal. With enhanced part copy, you can include geometric elements such as coordinate systems, sketches, and reference planes in your part copies. In this assembly, we're missing a side panel. Instead of starting from scratch, we'll create a mirrored part copy of the existing panel on the right. As we do this, we can capture the coordinate systems, sketches, and reference planes while copying the panel as a construction body. Once created, we can save this mirrored part copy and bring it into the main assembly. By activating the reference coordinate system of the part it will attach to, we can then use match coordinate systems to assemble the new part directly in place. Part copies are associative, so when the original part changes, the copy updates automatically as well, maintaining specified parameters and keeping everything aligned. Designcenter Solid Edge delivers greater flexibility and control, helping you work faster and more effectively from concept to completion. With intelligent automation, improved visualization, and stronger reuse capabilities, you can focus more on innovation and less on the process.